Should have anything to do with those people again.
Nobody puts baby in a corner. And
Stop. Where you're from?
Calcutta.
Which part?
I'm adopted. I'm not really Indian. I'm starting to remember.
So, you're a beautiful boy.
I'm very proud of yourself.
A life I'd forgotten.
Are you okay?
I had another family. A mother. A brother. I can still see their faces.
What happened?
I have to find my way back home.
How long were you on the train?
A couple of days.
A couple of days.
Take a lifetime to search all the stations in India.
Do you have any idea what it's like? How every day my real brother screams my name.
I always thought that I could keep this family together. I need you, Saru.
What if you do find home and they're not even there? And you just keep searching?
I don't have a choice.
What was she like?
Beautiful. Every night I imagine that I'm walking those streets home, and I know every single step of the way. And I whisper in her ear, I'm here.
They met at a re-release of Some Like It Hot. Each date was a new movie. For their honeymoon, they recreated scenes from their favorite films. Their children are named Francis, Sophia, and Marty. They thought they were the only ones who felt such passion for film. But now they have Tribeca Shortlist, the premium movie service with personal recommendations from people who know and love movies. Streaming straight to your favorite device. Start your free 30-day trial today at TribecaShortlist.com.